Hi, I am Farzad. Today as a part of a series video on communication, I will explain a very important topic, which is traffic signs. Whether you are a driver, a pedestrian, or a parent wanting to educate your children, this video will surely be helpful for you. So, let's start. What is a sign? A sign is a marker for something very specific in meaning. Where do we see traffic signs? We just need to be careful to look around and identify the signs. The traffic signs are located on the side, top, or even on the middle of the road. Now let's get to know the different functions of traffic signs. There are three main functions of traffic signs. They are to regulate, warn, and inform. Now let's get to know the regulatory signs. These signs give orders. They tell drivers what's prohibitory or mandatory. These signs are easily identifiable by the black, white, red and blue color. Most of them are found in circular discs. Although three signs, the stop sign, the give way sign and one way traffic sign have different shapes. Now let's get to know the important regularity signs that we see on the road. First, no parking sign. Around this sign, you cannot park your vehicle. Now, no U-turn sign. You are not allowed to take U-turn when you see this sign. Next, no entry sign. Clearly, you cannot enter the road when you see this sign. Now, no overtaking sign. This sign tells drivers not to overtake one another. We see this sign on accident prone areas. Now let's come to no horn sign. We can see this sign in front of schools and hospitals. We should never use horn when we see this sign. Now, no left or right turn. This sign tells you not to take left or right turn. Now let's talk about special speed limit sign. This sign says your speed should be maximum 40 km/h. Lastly, one way sign. When you see this sign, you cannot enter the road from the other way. Now, warning signs. These signs are used to alert drivers. Warning signs can contain red, white and black color. The shape of most warning signs are triangle. Now let's get to know the most important warning signs. First, pedestrian crossing sign. This sign tells you to give way to people to cross the road. Next, road works. This sign tells drivers that people are working on the road. Lastly, road hump. This sign slows traffic, so you need to slow down your speed. Now let's know the final sign, which is information sign. These signs give drivers information to find their way to the destination. These are often called route signs. They're usually green and blue in color. They come in square or rectangular in shape. Good information sign, reduce delay, keep traffic smooth and ensure safety. Now let's know some important information signs. First, bus stop sign. This sign tells you the location of bus stoppage. Next, toilets. This sign indicates the location of public toilet. Lastly, advanced direction sign. This sign gives information about the junction ahead. The better we adhere to traffic signs, the more careful citizen we will be. I hope we all will contribute to make our roads better. If this video helped you, please show your support by subscribing to my channel. Love you all.